an armistice with Italy has been concluded. It is a great victory for the United Nations, but it was also a great victory for the Italian people. After years of war and suffering and degradation, the Italian people are at last coming to the day of liberation from their real enemies, the Nazis. But let us not delude ourselves that this armistice means the end of war in the Mediterranean. We must drive the Germans out of Italy as we have driven them out of Tunisia and Sicily. We must drive them out of France and all other captive countries. And we must strike them on their own soil from all directions. Our ultimate objectives in this war continue to be Berlin and Tokyo. I ask you to bear in mind that these objectives mean that we have still a long way to go before attaining them. The great news that you have heard today from General Eisenhower does not give you license to settle back in your rocking chairs and say, well, that's over. We've got them on the run. Now we can start the celebration. This war does not and must not stop for one single instant. Our fighting men know that. Now it is your turn. Every dollar that you invest in the Third War Loan is your personal message of defiance to our common enemies, to the ruthless savages of Germany and Japan. And it is your personal message of faith and good cheer to our allies and to all of the men at the front. God bless them.